used to work nights, so I'd be off by midnight and I would still be texting people, and everyone has like regular 9-to-5 type jobs, but I was that person. I would definitely text.
Because on the flip side, I'm thinking, how early is too early to text someone?
I mean, I had a friend on Saturday night. I woke up and he texted me at like 2 a.m. and he was just like, hey, what's up?
Okay. Absolutely not. Especially if it's a weekday. If you text me before 7 a.m., like, you are going to get a grumpy Jenny out of me.